this part of Africa, we all have a say. Whenever something bad happens, we just throw our hands to the sky and say, Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Hasa Diga Eebowai?
It's the only way to get through all these troubled times. There's war, poverty, famine, but having a saying makes it all seem better. There isn't enough food to eat, Hasa Diga Eebowai. People are starving in the street,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Well, that's pretty neat. Does it mean no worries for the rest of our days?
Kind of. We've had no rain in several days,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
And 80% of us have AIDS,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Many young girls here get circumcised, the clits get cut right off.
Well,
and so we say,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Now you try. Just stand up tall, tilt your head to the sky, and list off the bad things in your life.
Somebody took our luggage away,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
The plane was crowded and the bus was late,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
When the world is getting you down, there's nobody else to blame.
Well,
raise your middle finger to the sky and curse his rotten name.
Wait, what?
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Am I saying that?
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Excuse me, sir, but what exactly does that phrase mean?
Well, let's see. Eebowai means God, and Hasa Diga means fuck you. So I guess in English it would be fuck you, God.
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
What?
When God fucks you in the butt,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Fuck God right back in his cunt,
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Excuse me, sir, but you should really not be saying that. Things aren't always as bad as they seem.
Oh, really? Well, take this fucking asshole Matumbo here. He got caught last week trying to rape a baby.
What? Why?
Some people in his tribe believe that having sex with a virgin will cure their AIDS. There aren't many virgins left, so some of them are turning to babies.
But that's horrible.
I know.
Hasa Diga Eebowai.
Here's the butcher, he has AIDS. Here's the teacher, she has AIDS. Here's the doctor, he has AIDS. Here's my daughter, she has a wonderful disposition.
She's all I have left in the world. And if either of you lays a hand on her,
I will give you my AIDS.
If you don't like what we say, try living here a couple days. Watch all your friends and family die. Hasa Diga Eebowai, fuck you. Hasa Diga Eebowai. Fuck you got in the ass, mouth, and cunt. Fuck you got in the ass, mouth, and cunt. Fuck you got in the ass, mouth, and cunt. Fuck you in the eye.